am discussing. Attempts were repeatedly made to cover my nerves with some noxious matter. It appeared as if the natural capacity of nerves to vibrate further. In the time I am discussing, attempts were repeatedly made to cover my nerves with some noxious matter. It appeared as if the natural capacity of nerves to vibrate were thereby really impaired. So that even I myself had at times the impressions of becoming temporarily stupid. One of the agents concerned was called poison of intoxication. I cannot say what its chemical nature was. From time to time, also the liquids of the food I had taken were by local plants on the nerves of my head, so that these were covered with a sort of taste and the capacity to think temporarily impaired. I remember distinctly that this happened once with coffee. Further, in the time I am discussing, attempts were repeatedly made to cover my nerves with some noxious matter. It appeared as if the natural capacity of nerves to vibrate were thereby really impaired. So that even I myself had at times the impressions of becoming temporarily stupid. One of the agents concerned was called poison of intoxication. I cannot say what its chemical nature was. From time to time, also the liquids of the food I had taken were by miracle placed on the nerves of my head, so that these were covered with a sort of haste and the capacity to think temporarily impaired. I remember distinctly that this happened once with coffee. Further, in the time I am discussing, attempts were repeatedly made to cover my nerves with some noxious matter. It appeared as if the natural capacity of nerves to vibrate were thereby really impaired. So that even I myself had at times the impressions of becoming temporarily stupid. One of the agents concerned was called poison of intoxication. I cannot say what its chemical nature was. From time to time, also, the liquids of the food I had taken were by miracle placed on the nerves of my head, so that these were covered with a sort of haste and the capacity to think temporarily impaired. I remember distinctly that this happened once with coffee. Further, in the time I am discussing, attempts were repeatedly made to cover my nerves with some noxious matter. It appeared as if the natural capacity of nerves to vibrate were thereby really impaired. So that even I myself had at times the impressions of becoming temporarily stupid. One of the agents concerned was called poison of intoxication. I cannot say what its chemical nature was. From time to time, also, the liquids of the food I had taken were by miracle placed on the nerves of my head, so that these were covered with a sort of haste and the capacity to think temporarily impaired. I remember distinctly that this happened once with coffee. Further, in the time I am discussing, attempts were repeatedly made to cover my nerves with some noxious matter. It appeared as if the natural capacity of nerves to vibrate were thereby really impaired. So that even I myself had at times the impressions of becoming temporarily stupid. One of the agents concerned was called poison of intoxication. I cannot say what its chemical nature was. From time to time, also, the liquids of the food I had taken were by miracle placed on the nerves of my head, so that these were covered with a sort of haste and the capacity to think temporarily impaired. I remember distinctly
Thank you. Oh!